guys, so back into the video, and I am going to the Red Wings game, first one played, preseason, at the Little Caesars Arena. Got my jersey ready, I'm gonna grab one of these hats. I'm not sure which one to take. I think I'm gonna go with this one. And I'm gonna pick up Mike and head on to Detroit. All right guys, we're in the car, we got breakfast, we got a nice little birthday cake donut or whatever, birthday batter, I don't even know, cake batter donut, and it is apparently 95 degrees out, it is super hot, but we're heading there, that's why I'm not wearing the jersey, because it is way too hot. May have forgotten something. I forgot the tickets, I'm embarrassed. So I forgot the tickets, so I had to drive all the way back before I jumped on the highway to go get Mike and come back and get them, and now we're heading off to get Mike. Head to Detroit. Here we go. Party music going on and stuff, and we're gonna wait to get in. I think we have about half an hour till we can get in, and yeah, so I'm gonna do some more filming around. So I found my seat. Mike's taking a picture down that way. And yeah, it's high up here. We're only a couple from the top. It's pretty sweet. Like, I don't know guys, you saw me walking up. Like, check this out. This is my view. The wings shoot twice there. And then yeah, just everything else. So yeah, we'll see how today goes. We're really high. This is like high.
It's not a bad.
It's no, not bad. It's not bad at all, especially with how big the scoreboard is. That's a giant scoreboard. So yeah, we might go walk around in a minute, but yeah, there's like another scoreboard up here.
This is actually pretty comfy.
There's another one over there, there, and yeah, I don't even know guys, this is awesome. I like the LED ceiling they have. Like, this is all LED and lit up and like everything. It's awesome.
Oh,
So we're gonna walk around some more, get some more pictures, get some more video, and just enjoy the time. Thank you. we're getting Taco Bell before we, hopefully we can get to Taco Bell fairly quickly and not get caught with traffic. Alright guys, we're on our way home. We actually just stopped at Taco Bell. We're gonna go through the drive-thru here in just a second. It was a really good game. Actually, we got 5 goals. I love the new arena. Hopefully I can go back a couple more times. I'll talk about it a little more when I get home or closer to home. But just wanted to check in with you guys because we stopped to get some food and, you know, get Taco Bell because, you know, that's all I get is Taco Bell because I love it so much. But yes, we're gonna finish our drive home. I think we have about another hour, and I'll check in with you guys when I get home. Alright guys, so I really hope you guys enjoyed that video. I enjoyed going to the arena for the first time. It was awesome. I'm really happy they won and got 5 goals. It was just like a great time. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Even though this was a preseason game, it was still awesome. Can't wait to go to an actual regular season game at the same arena. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Plan on making videos more videos like this, so travel-y, going to like places and stuff. So, look forward to that. Look forward to have a couple videos lined up that I've been filming that are more cinematic based, take a little more time to edit. So hope you guys enjoy those. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I will check you in my next video. See you then.